up easier than the dark tracks anyway. Driving with the headlights off didn't exactly work because now I can't see my tracks at all, so I'm just using the headlights and trying to see where the edge of the grass is. So right now it's working. And I'm trying to keep my rows, you know, straight, but I'll have to come back tomorrow morning and see if I really effed it up or if I did a decent job. So far pretty good. These gator blades, but I think they need to be sharpened again. Finish up this back section, which is all weeds. If we run over something, we'll see the sparks fly, so. I put the mower deck all the way down like a push hog. Yeah, watch the sparks. This is where all the bugs start flying out too, so keep an eye out. Maybe we'll even see a snake. Watch out for holes and crap all over the place here, because there's a lot of them. Oh, watch out for the current, too. Maybe I'll run over a snake. Let's see. This really needs to be reseeded. Now watch the sparks. Yeah, it's hard to do this one-handed, but the 210 isn't any better. That's gear drive. There were some trees here that they cut down and they left the stumps. mowed this one before, before I came here. I got too much stuff to do.